Bessie beaten by a brave bounty hunter.
Now that Rogue Valley ain't so full of rogues, I finally got a new shipment through. I'm sure there might just be one or two items that'll catch your eye.
I reckon that old Bessie was a real handful. Take care of this last one, and I'll make it worth your while. Mr. Black, he's a strange one. Truth be told, I ain't even sure if he's alive, but he's hurt a lot of good folks in this town, and he needs taken care of.
Estoy aquí. Judgment Day has come.
Yeah. out of time.
Now, this is all so unnecessary.
Claimed on the most wanted head in the territory.
Don't suppose I could interest you in a little more firepower? Might come in handy, things being as they are.
You're one hell of a bounty hunter, mister. You'd make me one fine deputy.
I just want my money.
From what I hear, the wagon hasn't arrived with the bank's gold. You'll have to take that up with Mr. Peabody, the bank manager.
Just need one more week. I can pay you the $5,000 that I owe, but the governor is bribing my ranch hands to leave, and I cannot do it by myself.
Well, why not just sell up to the governor? You could always move into town and work in the saloon.
The saloon? How dare you? I just need one more week.
I don't think the owner of the bank would approve.
Well, maybe I can speak with him myself.
I'm sorry, but the governor is too busy for the likes of you.
To hell with that evil son of a bitch! He's mined enough gold out of Bear Mountain! What the hell does he want my damn ranch?
Ma'am? I'm sorry, sir. How may I be of assistance?
I want my money.
We have a small problem.
Then tell me about the gold in Bear Mountain that young lady was talking about.
I'm sorry, I can't disclose anything about our clients.
Ooh! Then tell me where she lives. And when I get back, you'd better have my gold.